Before you put your retinoid on, here's a little tip. Get yourself some petrolatum, aka Vaseline, and put a little on your eyelids, the sides of the nose here, and the corners of the mouth. This will act as a barrier preventing the tretinoin from getting in those areas. You see, the skin in these places is really susceptible to getting super irritated from retinoids. So by doing the petrolatum step first, it can help prevent all that redness and irritation in those areas.